The stars look very different today. Let's see what they're made of.